Yes, sir. Yeah, I might try to do it on YouTube, but he couldn't. Yeah, do it on Twitch. The first time I tried, like, his account wouldn't link to his phone or whatever, and he had to do it on Twitch. But I remember the first time I did it on YouTube, that was fine. Like, shit got linked, and I've been doing it on YouTube ever since. Let's go, man. It's gonna be fun, man. Hey, you wanna see some funny shit, bro? Watch, I'll show you. I'm gonna send it to you on Facebook. It's a video clip I saved from Warzone. And I put it up on TikTok and shit, watch. I'm gonna send it to you. Yeah. Yeah, I just send you the video on YouTube. Yo. I'm shooting at the people at the door, and there was three behind the door. And I have a pistol. I'm like, oh Lord, what the fuck? Like, one of them opened the door, and then I seen him, so I started shooting at him. And then two more popped up, and I was like, oh fuck. Yeah, oh no, oh no, yeah, that song went perfect with that video clip. Bro, like I went in the house and there was more. There was like five, but there was two in the bottom and three right there. I was like, oh fuck, I'm dead. That was rebirth, so.
Okay.
Man, that shit was crazy. Yeah, I came on GTA because, T-Base online. Yeah, for some reason, I added him to the party and he don't want to join. So now I'm gonna go to his session and fucking kill him. Yeah, I bought a pyro, I bought a half track, I bought a B11. Yeah, I bought a couple of nice toys. I'm still selling cars from the dude. Yeah, bro. Yeah, bro. I bought me the Chevy Impala, the two door and the four door, both of them. Yeah, man. I customized them. Them bitches are nice. Got me a couple new trucks, a couple new toys. You know, just filling up the fucking properties I got. What's up, nigga? Nigga, what's up? Hey, I tried joining you. Shit was full, bro. Oh yeah. Let me spawn kill his ass real quick. Bitch ass little nigga. Hey, give him the remote so I can fucking spawn kill him real quick. Hey, man. Okay. What? No, go, get out of here. Go. Go, close my door. Ask Poppy. Said I was just playing some Warzone, but then I got bored of it, so I just came to GTA. I was gonna go run some Fortnite, but I was like, nah, let me go on GTA. I gotta fill up my nightclub. Yeah, Plunder was fun. What's up?
What the fuck?
What happened?
I just some shit for
the yeah. Yeah. Hell yeah.
Them army benefits is bullshit.
Why would, yeah, what were you saying? Just send it to me, I'll send it to him. What's up, bro? Why? What? Yeah. Uh-huh. YouTube rules. Fuck you, man. YouTube rules, woo! Yeah. Yeah, 1,000 fucked up shit. Would you get banned for like the first hour? Yeah, bro. It looks pretty nice. Oh, you did? Nice. Oh my god. Yeah. Thank you. No, le doy crema como a Michael. I don't know, I'm doing some plow. So chicken plop plow. You say you finna do it for me 10 times? Damn, you the best, dog. I'll run it for you, nigga. Let me finish this plow real quick. That's alright. Yeah, we did that. Yo, it's a tough not life. For Mike, it's a tough fucking life. For Mike, no donuts for you. Ooh, ooh. No fucking donuts for you. Hello. I'm letting go, they got away. Hell no. Yeah, right? Hey, you online? I'ma go to my facility right now, run that shit. Send you the invite right now. Boop! Then you do it for me, bro. Oh hell no, nigga. You can't be sleeping room, nigga. Yeah, we need some modded glitches. Cause I got a couple cards that are new. I need mod. I need a modded. Yeah, I'll send you the invite, fool. I did. Helicopter. Hold on, bro. I gotta take a piss.
Air Team, you're going to collect the Avenger tilt rotor aircraft. Water Team, you're using Stromberg. We've done some pretty good work disrupting their activities around the state. But now, it's time to take down this Russian spy network thing once and for all.
If my rigorous debrief of Agent ULP has taught me anything, it's that the threat is not to be underestimated. Codename Bogdan, if that is his real name, is here to destroy our republic. And maybe the rest of the world, too.
Yeah, I'm just looking forward to cashing my paycheck. Going back to my normal day-to-day existence where I don't have to put pants on in the morning. You know, where it's the evening news that makes me think nuclear war might be imminent, not my work emails.
Lucky you. Way to avoid responsibility. Little litmus test I do for every business decision I make. Would I go to nuclear war for this? I press the go button when the answer is abso-fucking-lutely.
Yeah, well, I've never been so sure about something I'd drop an H-bomb for. Except maybe these chicken wings I had once. Lemon pepper, ooh.
You know, you are the problem with culture right now. No one takes anything seriously. It's a crisis of things meaning what they should.
Oh, I'm sorry. The threat is very real, okay? Just like your hair system.
Your discourse is poisonous and reductive. Okay, folks, here is the plan. The air team provides cover while the water team gains access to codename Bogdan's submarine, makes contact with our source on board, and uploads Clifford to the submarine system. Then the big boys take it from there.
Oh, what an excellent plan. We've got a global crisis. Diplomacy and espionage can't solve it, and we're handing things over to a chatbot.
Clifford is not a chatbot. It's a
chat neural network, or...
I'm losing my patience with you, Mr. Crest. I'm a doer and a thinker.
Yo. I'll keep waiting. I'll be there. I'll get there. I'll get there when I get there, man. That's facts. Nah, I wasn't smoking. What's up, bro? Am I ready yet? Am I gotta go to the Stromberg and pick up the Stromberg? I can't see it yet. Yeah, if you're far out enough for where the helicopters won't see you, you're good, bro. Yeah, he's straight. Yeah.
You stay dry? Okay. A source on board's been leaking us intel. Go find him in the brig. If you see any sailors, shoot first. Then shoot second if they're still breathing.
I am the king of this place!
American agent, you are making a grave mistake.
Are you okay?
You may know me as codename Bogdan. I am commander of the submarine.
Oh no, I died. I was reloading. Fucking bitch. Yeah, right.
You stay dry? Okay. A source on board's been leaking us intel. Go find him in the brig. If you see any sailors, shoot first. Then shoot second if they're still breathing.
American agents, you are making a grave mistake. You may know me as codename Bogdan. I am commander of the submarine. And for record, Bogdan is not just codename, it is real name. Whoever got it. We are rogue unit. Operating outside state sanctuary. We will fight.
On the plane. I'm fucking stuck.
You think?
In the brig. Sooner you find him, the sooner you're out of there.
You Mr. Hertz, people? He promised me passport and job in Vale of Silicon. Okay, shit. All right, go to the bridge. Network runs through point on center console. Mr. Hertz still give job, yes. I am American now. When's my keynote?
Okay, screw him. Get up to the bridge, document everything. Then plug Clifford into the console. You're on the bridge. Okay. Photograph the files on the table. Quick, use your phone. Now plug in Clifford right into the console.
Wait a minute! Wait a minute! Wait, wait, can we calm down for just 1 minute? For less than 1 minute! Look, you look very much like you have wrong end of shit. You've got stuck in the stick, you're up creek with bad.
Hey, you in the plane?
Look, look, how you say it? I'm here to help! No.
That's codename Bogdan, kill him!
T-Bay.
No, kill me all you like! But stop, listen.
T-Bay, you in the plane?
Sure, I would like to destroy America, control Russia, and destroy fabric of civilization as we know it. But these are all piping dreams. I am here to help solve real problem.
And what's the real problem?
You! you a real problem. You're doing dirty work for Avon Quartz and his machine, Cliffy. Oh, cigarette. Oi. Now, listen. Think about it. If you let insecure little egomaniac play God, then fake human brain he builds will be brain of insecure little egomaniac. My scientists have studied Clifford. Clifford
is... I said it, it's a fucking...
The AI is an asshole.
Exactly. And him...
Hey.
And Quartz want us to kill each other.
I don't believe a word of it.
Well, how did I make this up?
You was on the helicopter?
How indeed. Well, thank you, Bogdan. Thank you,
keep fucking him up.
Thank you, silent, psychotic peons. But this is where I say arrivederci. No, I mean, get ready. I mean, this is where I'm in charge. Me and Clifford. Go fuck yourselves, losers. Yes. Losers.
Yes, we're in charge. Me and my dad, we're in charge. And this outdated low-tech submarine will self-destruct in 30 seconds.
I think you've got to get out of there quickly!
Scuba gear by hatch over there. I have secret escape pod. Good luck!
I'm coming up, bro.
Swim for your lives! The Stromberg went down with a sub. Get to the shore and regroup with the others. Then let's meet at the hangar at LSIA. Avon is not gonna make this easy for us.
I'm swimming towards the Avenger right now. Take him out.
More choppers! Big ones inbound! Wait, who are these guys? Are you fucking kidding me? Avon sent a death squad to take you out! Oh, jeez! This whole time, he must have been building an army waiting for us to deal with Bogdan so he could take over and put the algorithms in charge. Have you seen these people? Holy shit, are they clones? Has he cloned himself? I can't tell. It looks like they're all plugged into the neural network or something.
I'm coming
back.
We've
got a battalion of cyborg clone warriors plugged into a super brain trying to wipe us out. Oh, I don't like this. Great, great. The IAA's network is down. It's Clifford. He's taken over. Do you know what he can do with the IAA network? A lot is what he can do, a lot! You don't get this robbing banks. You're robbing banks, you know, when you get stabbed in the back by your dumb, greedy best friend. Sure, but he doesn't suddenly build an army of creeps to put an end to your way of life. He doesn't have a battalion of helicopters in his garage. Shit!
Take off. Hello? Hello, arroz con frijoles? Hey man, I'm trying to shoot this nigga and you going upside down. Don't really help, dog. Damn. No, I know, dog. Damn. I'm like, what the fuck? This shit's not working, dog.
Sacrifice.
we should all applaud ourselves on the roles we play.
Mike looks like a Mexican Joker. Look like you the head of like a of the fucking clowns over there in New Mexico. A lot. Fat Joker.
The meet is at Devin Weston's hangar at LSIA. Anyone still alive and still on our side is gonna be there.
The Joker. Yo, my tooth is killing me tonight, dog. I'm about to punch it right in the fucking face so I can knock it out of my mouth.
You're almost here, okay? Just, bring it on home.
If I go to the dentist, would they put me on, like, a payment plan? Right. Wait, no. All right, I'm ready now.